Welcome back to CNBC TV18's coverage of Phase 5 elections. All eyes are on the battleground of Uttar Pradesh, where voting is underway for 144 candidates whose fate will be sealed today. This phase will determine the fate of former Congress President Rahul Gandhi, who is contesting from Rai Bareli. The BJP's Smriti Irani is also defending Amethi, the seat she won against Rahul Gandhi in 2019. News 18's Shireen Elizabeth is in Rai Bareli with a ground report.
Well, clearly a lot is at stake for the Gandhis here, not just in Rai Bareli but also in Amethi, because these are the two bastion that's said to be the Gandhi bastion that are in fact left as far as Gandhis are concerned. But even in when it comes to Amethi in 2019, we have seen how Smriti Irani won that particular constituency. Now the Gandhis really want to make sure that they get that particular seat back, and that is why they have put KL Sharma, one of their loyalists who has been there for over 40 years altogether with the Gandhis, is contesting against Smriti Irani. Now, right now, I am at Rai Bareli Lucknow border, and we have been told that Rahul Gandhi has in fact arrived at Lucknow, and he's going to be coming from Lucknow to Rai Bareli by road, and then he'll be going to Basrawa, one of the villages in Rai Bareli, and he'll be in fact will be staying in Rai Bareli today. We'll be doing the booth management, we'll be going to each of these villages to see if everything is in order. Remember, this is happening after quite some time, because in 2019 Rahul Gandhi, when the Amethi was going into polls, Rahul Gandhi didn't come here. He was only here for the campaigning, but on the polling day he was at a different state altogether. Same when it comes to Wayanad. This time we have not seen Rahul Gandhi except for the campaigning. He was not present on the polling day. But here today on the polling day on 20th, Rahul Gandhi is in fact on the way. He is going to arrive here, will be going to each of the polls, will be speaking to the people to see if everything is in order. This itself shows you how much is at stake for the Gandhis when it comes to Rai Bareli. That is the only one constituency that is left when we talk about Uttar Pradesh. So it becomes all the more important for the Gandhis to retain this particular constituency. And in against Rahul Gandhi is Dinesh Pratap Singh, who is also very confident, because he says that he was able to narrow down the margin between him and Sonia Gandhi in 2019 to around 1,67,000, and this time he will be able to outstrip Rahul Gandhi and the Gandhis from this particular constituency. But of course, only time will say that what is really the situation and mood on ground, and people, who are they really willing to make win from Rai Bareli.